This and here exciting, we all are. It? All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
This is exciting, isn't it?
You know, there might be gold somewhere in here.
The earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It's also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthol. This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such an early civilization and the magics they use.
This is
well,
better than sitting around
are there any
talking
questions?
About magic, don't you think?
Ah, yes. I expect he'd appreciate any enchanted item. Now, let's see. What shall we have
My to ancestors destroyed the homes Bring of Onward's ancestors.
Touch anything!
He what?
You must be one of the new apprentices, then. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look... Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
All right.
What in the world was that racket? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
If anyone sneaks up on us, I will shoulder some of your burden. Lead on, friend.
Sealed off. What is this place? I'm not sure what to expect here. Please be on your guard.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? And danger ahead? The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? Oh, no, you don't. Die!
Enough of you.
It's high time I caught up with you. Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of its power. Seeing this, am I? Why, this is utterly... Prepared to defend yourself. I have no idea. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Zaran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. Then allow me to introduce myself. I am Savos Aran, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful... Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I see. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Toftia normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. All right then.
You are taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
There. I just wanted to let you know that Ankana. I'm not sure. Just. No, no. Between the two of us, there are rumors about him. That what he's really doing is spying. But it never hurts to be a little suspicious, does it? Of course, that's your choice. I just wanted to let you know. It's been a pleasure.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership. I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance? I know what you want. Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore. I said not anymore. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn.
As a matter of fact, immensely powerful mage. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove you. And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? You think that even if I did have one here, it would be kept under the highest security? The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. I don't know who told you that. I'll bring everything with you, so don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. Mm-hmm. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
You there. I have questions for you. You were inside. I need your help with something. Something private.
Can you possibly help Tezarko?
Yes, I may have entered. It was a mistake. But he won't deal with me. Talk to him. See what it'll take to get my amulet back.
Tezarko is working hard. Tezarko. You tell Tezarko when. Let's see. It is a. Tezarko gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try them and return when you can say whether they work. Tezarko always works how well his scrolls work.
Can I help you with anything else?
Oh my. Onmund is too afraid to deal with me himself. I'll make this very simple for you. So, there's nothing more to be said. Yes, you see, the thing is, I've already made it very clear that all of my trades are Look, Onmund. All right. Let's pretend for a moment. Let's also pretend. And it was only later the resulting disaster would You're not very. Look, I traded a. Finally, I look forward to having it back soon. The sooner the better, in fact.
Can I help you with anything else? Calselmo is stubborn as.
Just glad all that business with Malin is over with.
The mages don't let us go in the college.
Until next time. said it's not safe in there.
You little thief!
Pickpocket!
I'll let you live. This time.
Somebody help!
Pocket! We've got a pickpocket!
You have committed crimes. Everything here appears to be in order.
Hey, watch what you're doing!
Aster says his paw.
In your blood! Gods, no! No!
Thank you.
Still can't. enjoy this.
What is it?
Ah, a test sub.
That.
promise I'll help you get out of here. Is someone there? Until next time.
I hope there aren't any more.
Can't I found you.
There.